William Shakespeare's plays. The first recorded plays of William Shakespeare were Richard III and the Three Parts of Henry VI, which were written in the early 1590s during a vogue for the dramatic war. Shakespeare's plays are different to date, however, but the